Now, more vaccines means good news for the economy and especially the education sector. Now, we return you to an earlier story which we could not run due to some technical glitches. Kawempe North Member of Parliament Mohammed Segirinya and Makindye West MP Alan Sewanyana have been charged with 3 counts of murder and 1 of attempted murder and remanded to Chitalia prison until the 15th of this month. Now, the legislators are accused of masterminding the recent spate of murders in Masaka sub-region that left up to 28 people dead.
Masaka Chief Magistrate's Court, presided over by Charles Yeitese, has this afternoon charged Kawempe North Member of Parliament Mohammed Segirinya and Makindye West Member of Parliament Alan Sewanyana of 3 counts of murder and 1 count of attempted murder. The charge in connection to the recent spate of vicious murders in the districts of Masaka, Luengo and other neighboring districts. They were remanded to Chitalia prison in Mitiana district until 15th of this month when they will return for the mention of their case.
May it please your worship, we arrive to the fact that this court is not seized with the jurisdiction to entertain the bail application. But we are just seeking for the indulgence of court to guide us on the remand procedures during this pandemic period, because your worship, we are concerned about the safety of our clients, and we really need to take precautions. Because already you can see in the dock, there are no SOPs. So if the situation is like this here in the dock, how about in the prisons there? Honorable Alan Sewanyana and Honorable Segirinya Mohammed.
Prosecution, led by Richard Bilivuka, alleges that legislators and a group of other people had held planning meetings in Indeba, Kampala, where they hatched plans to carry out the Masaka murders. Prosecution also intends that the group on 23rd August, while at Sentala village in Chimanya division, participated in the murder of Sulaiman Kakoza, Michael Kiza, and Tadeo Chiimba. However, Robert Sewatu survived the attempt.
You face 3 charges of murder. And the first charge is attempted murder. It is Chiimba Tadeo.
Elias Lukwago, the lawyer to the incarcerated legislators, says these are trumped up charges only aimed at tainting the legislators' reputation.
The whole thing was choreographed. It was well planned, well in advance, because by the time we entered police, it would appear they were just waiting for the MPs to come, and straight away they bring them here for indictment. Because they didn't take a lot of time, they brought their so-called, that is scene of crime officer who came and took photographs with placards here, murderers, murder, murder, with the CRB numbers and whatnot. And thereafter they took their fingerprints and brought a police surgeon, which appeared to be strange to some of us. They brought a police surgeon to assess their mental status, which sounded ridiculous and queer to us, because a surgeon, of course, cannot do that kind of examination. But that's what they did to examine their mental status.
I'm going to raise the matter on the floor of Parliament, and I don't expect this policeman to arrest me. If you arrest me, I also arrest them. We shall raise the matter. Because if we continue with the way we are handling things here, we shall see what will take place. We shall see the speaker also being removed from the seat. These things started with Kaihura. I have seen a video in Masaka. I was here when they arrested this boy in Masaka, Kaihura. And this, a younger man is on internet saying that he was brought here. He was supposed to be paid 25 million and how many cows? And 1,000 broilers to look after. It is on social media. In the same matter of murders in Masaka, now it has come to members of parliament. Senkungu, the chairman of NRM in Masaka, is saying the police should be disbanded worldly. You've heard the magistrate, chief magistrate, said, no, member, you know, this is Uganda. While in court, this is Uganda is a strong statement.
The two legislators were last week summoned by the Criminal Investigations Division to appear at Masaka Police Station to record statements, and yesterday they spent several hours being interrogated by the police. According to police, the duo had recruited a number of people who have been murdering people in Masaka. These had reportedly promised the killers wealth in exchange with killing a select group of people in the areas of Masaka, especially the elderly. The two legislators joined the 10 men that were charged with the same offenses on September 1st and remanded to Masaka Saza prison. Murder is a capital offense only tried by the High Court, and according to the Penal Code Act, the maximum punishment for a murder convict is death by hanging.